Skip all dialogue. Come on, please, please, please add it to the game. Please, please. It's not like the dialogue we do have impact on the game anyways. There's literally no difference. No, don't skip. You don't want to skip that. You do not want to skip that. By the way, Honkai has a skip button for all dialogue. Can we just swap the Genshin team and the Honkai team for like just a couple years?